doing the second half of our testing for a program called ISOCCER, which is dribbling moves, a couple of dribbling moves, some juggling, passing, both one and two touch, and ball striking. And basically we're trying to get the players to have a measurement on how they can perform with both their dominant and their non-dominant foot in each of these. And the cool part about this ISOCCER is they can measure their skills mainly against themselves, because it's for self-improvement, but that also gives them a chance to, if they want to get online at the website of isoccer.com, I believe it is, that they can measure themselves against other kids in the state, in the region, and across the country. So it's a pretty cool thing. A very simple concept, but I think at the end of the day it's going to be very effective for the players.
Come on, Jeff, get up as high as you can, Evan. Get up. Come on, Drew Sculpin, get up. Our preferred foot only. Preferred foot only. Good. Make sure you're using one foot. One foot only. Preferred foot only.
Touch it, that's going to help you in shooting. It's going to help you in everything.
Shooting and less.